Hi, my name is Deanna. I work here at Capital Region Hospital in the intensive care unit, where we strive on a daily basis to protect our patients from infection by following evidence-based guidelines regarding central line associated bacteremia. Part of those guidelines are cleansing injection ports each time we use them.